Yesterday afternoon, something happened. A tune came in my head and was really pretty. wasn't really happy, but it wasn't sad. But it was a really striking tune, and I couldn't get the sound out of my mind. It just kept on and kept on and kept on. Let me play it for you, and then I'll show you what happened in terms of the song it had. Just a little bit differently. Okay, here's the tune. The tune that's coming to me through my mind so clear to me. It's touching things I'd hope to see, but I'll never ever see them, they'll never come to be, says my tune. Do it again. This tune that's coming to me through my mind so clear to me, it's touching my very heart with things I wish to see, but I'll never ever see them, they'll never come to be, says my tune, says my tune. Okay, so the tune and that chord progression go together. A lot of other tunes can go that same chord progression. Now, I want to show you what else I did. Here's how I played the background. I played the background on the bass strings. The bass strings are the same on a banjo, right? Both of them are D's. Let's see how that sounds. G major, G major 7, G7, C, C minor, G, E minor, A, and D, and back to G and G, G major 7, G7, C, C minor, G, E minor, A, D, G, A, D, G. Okay, there's the progression. Hope you like it. Hope you'll play it. I'll put the tune with chords and where you change them on my website, leon3smith.com. I hope you enjoyed this. I did. Bye.